Hello everyone and welcome to this video tutorial where I show you how to avoid tolls and highways using Google Maps. So save you some money as well as some headache. So what you want to do is open up your Google Maps app. This will work on both iOS and Android exactly the same way. So what you want to do is go ahead and type in the address where you want to go. So let's say I want to go to this destination here and go ahead and tap into directions like you are getting directions to that location. And then you're going to see three dots up there next to where it says your location up there, three little horizontal dots. Just tap on those three dots and it'll bring up all of these settings here. Tap into options or route options and go ahead and see this page here. And now you can go and check or uncheck whether or not you want to avoid tolls and avoid highways. Now, obviously, with some routes, this may not be possible, but for 99.9% of them, if you just go ahead and check avoid tolls, avoid highways, it'll help you avoid having to pay as well as some headaches of dealing with traffic on highways. So there is an option for like ferries. If you're walking or cycling, you can do that here. And then there are some other toll pass prices where you can go in and kind of dive deeper into that. But this is how you avoid tolls as well as highways utilizing Google Maps. And then what you do once you hit back here, whenever you do that, go ahead and go back. Go ahead and tap directions. Now it'll provide you with a route that the main route will avoid tolls as well as highways, and then just go ahead and go to start and you are good to go. That's it. If you have any questions, please put that in the comment section down below, and I will see you guys in the next video.